Is it him?
Mm-mm.
Hello?
We're closed.
Oh, it's just the sign says open.
Sorry, owner Trump's sign. Good night. It always worked.
I'm celebrating. One drink and I'm out of your hair, please.
Fine. What? What do you want?
Well, let me think. Let me see.
Allow me. You're the type of guy that orders a bourbon when he really wants a white wine and to cozy up to some boring-ass nonfiction.
You're very good.
I've done this for a while. The truth is, there's no reason that I'm aware of in the history of time that this should fail. Unless something's really wrong.
Boy, you really got me pegged. Except the nonfiction part. Me, I'm more of a sci-fi guy myself. You? Not really the spacey types?
Most definitely not.
Come on. We could all use a dash of extra with all this ordinary. You don't think we're alone out there?
I think we're alone down here.
For me, science is aspirational. Science fact, science fiction, love it all. Especially the strange, the less explainable. And I'm not talking about UFOs scooping up cattle or putting their John Hancocks on cornfields. I'm talking about, this here. Well, wait. Hold on now.
Funny thing, I used to have a camera system down here. Damn thing glitched so much, you'd think this bar was for ghosts.
Yeah, that's probably it. All the same.
Hold it right there!
Don't move. Hands where I can see them.
What is this?
Law enforcement. I'm gonna need you two to come with me.